I'm Joanne Nunchan. I write web fiction. Check it out.
Last week I did administrative stuff and I'm proud of myself. I did some Christmas designing for my cute little nieces, a unicorn and a sheep sweater, and wrote a bit, edited a bit. Yeah, pretty normal all around week. Oh, I'm trying to regulate and normalize my sleep schedule, because every time when I'm under stress, my weight raises a few pounds and my sleep schedule goes to hell. So yeah, I am trying to find a reasonable sleep schedule again and lose some of the weight I'd gained during the last week of NaNoWriMo. I mean, fat people problems, eh? Yeah. Good. Next week, Christmas preparations. Yeah. Nothing special planned. I did some polls. One poll for the Patreons. One poll for the Discord people, and then polls on the platforms I'm publishing my story, what people would like to see as a Christmas bonus chapter, like my Christmas gift to my readers. Of course, I listed only things I have ideas for, but then one of my Discord people, shout out to Nemetash, said, yeah, I'd like to see the supporting cast and different people test the MC's inventions and react to them. Yeah, thought, oh, okay, I included it into the list, and it was the clear winner. I mean, over 100 votes alone for this chapter. Oh, yeah, and now I'm stuck with a bonus chapter I don't have good ideas for. I have two ideas, one funny and one game technical and a bit exploity, so that's all right, but two ideas for such a bonus chapter, I think I need at least five. I've got an idea for the training's coffin and for the Braggy toaster, the gold diamond toaster. I've got multiple ideas for this. One was like, have you ever seen the apartment of Donald Trump? Yeah, and it's gold all over and a bit of glitter here and there. And when I wrote about this toaster, I thought, yeah, this would be the perfect and only habitat for such a toaster made out of gold and diamonds. Yeah. But now I have a different idea, a better idea. Of course, I won't spoil it. If you have any ideas, or if you want to see a specific invention of Flora featured in the bonus chapter, please write it below. Like I said, the training's coffin I got covered, and the if you have nothing to brag about, you can brag about that toaster. Great. Like, subscribe, and especially comment your favorite. Okay, it doesn't have to be your favorite invention of Flora. It can be just an invention where you want to see the reactions. Bye-bye.